achieved.
This is going to be a tutorial on how to get a message box in your program. So double click on it, type in the message box, open a bracket, speech mark, what you want to say. So I need to speech mark. Speech mark and title and close the bracket. And there we go. Yeah, thanks for watching.